Hello everybody, my name is Menturius, and let's make some DD stops, I guess. Yes, that's what we were doing. So I really need to take a look at what we need. So let's see, what was the last thing? We need some bronze plates. Two times. Guess I was making them here. Bronze plates, we need. Oh yeah, we were producing. Damn, what is the speed of the mouse since? Need to slow down my mouse a little bit. Yeah, that's way better. Oh, and more bronze plates. Let's make more bronze plates. We need more bronze plates. Now it's too slow. Yeah, that's better. Nah, we don't need to refuel it. Crap, we can craft two. And we need two. So, for the farming part, I want to get access to the tree farm. That will save us a lot of time. Let's see what we can get. What's how many inventory looking? It's kind of full. It looks really amazing, huh? All skyscrapers. So let's take a look. Interact chat. Why don't I have the mission for the panda infestation? Craft a tool. I guess I need to go down the mine again. Is there something special we need? We got enough tin. Guess we only need the data disks. What's this? Why is there a big marking? Can I get over there? Who is the big markings? Question there. Someone has questions for me. Right. All right, let's see what the question mark is all about. Guess we need to go in there. Don't know if this is a good thing. Oh. Yeah, it's the fish for dinner quest. I don't want to do that quest. I don't have time for the fish for dinner quest. Yeah. So let's get down the mine then, I guess. Tools are working. And we can get some ore. Hey Arlo. Hello, how are you doing?
Find a new ruins opening, be sure to let us know. The civil cause will compensate you well for your efforts.
Alright. I will. I guess I already been there. And so let's start here, I guess. Wrong button. Nothing here. That's not good. Oh, there's something below here. need a data disk, that's all I need. Small engines. Never a bad thing to find. But the most problem is there's not much stuff left here. And I wonder what time it is refreshing. Nice, I got another level up. Let's see how far we are. We are already past. And I guess another lens. Don't need lenses at the moment. Guess we should go to take a look somewhere else. Nice, there's some stuff we need. Come on, let's hit it all. I need only one data disk at the moment. Nice, that's a data disk and a power stone and all parts. So that was a good run. Some nice ore. Guess we should take a look in the machines we can craft. Why can't I hit something? Because I want some more industrial machines. Data disk, so we are going the good way. What time it is, because we need to put in that research. Let's see, I want to get out of this, go to the ruined entrance, because that laboratory is going I'm totally not getting out of my words today. What I meant to say is that the research lab is closing, I think, at 5 p.m. so we need to speed up, and it is Sunday, so I'm not sure if it's even open on Sunday. Need more energy. Hello, me. All right, run. All right, nice, it is open. Where's the chick? But I don't want to search for you. Where is, I don't even know her name. I guess we should come back on another day. Well, then we are going to finish the DD, because DD stopped, because I think the bronze plates would be ready. Who the hell are you? Mysterious man. Hello.
Oh, another loyal customer just appeared. I am called the Mystery Salesman. Always a pleasure.
All right, what do you get in store? Engine for all parts. All right. What's this? Looks nice, but I don't need it. Let's kill some colorful llamas because I need the fur. We still need to make ourselves a barbecue because we've got plenty of meat for that. And this is going to be the episode where I kill all the llamas again and again and again. So at least we got the fur now. Let's see. Yeah, there's a bronze plate. Let's craft some more. Feel depleted. Ooh, I'm out of wood. That ain't good. That's something new. That's why I wanted to have the wood farm. Quest done, and I need the data disk for those. Must say the trees grow damn fast because I chopped them yesterday. See, the llama's already back. Stay out of my yard. And another tree, and another tree, and another tree, and another tree. All right, we're almost low on energy. All right. Stamina. All right. So, and let's refuel. Confirm. Craft max. Confirm. Because those need to work all night long. Craft. Refuel. Max. Craft. Confirm. And craft some more. Confirm. So. And those bronze bars, I need to have them somewhere here. All right. And let's craft 5 of those more because we are going to need them. Retrieve that thing. Oh, I guess I'm totally full now. Guess we are going to move some boxes outside. Put some stone in there. So alright, now that we have the DD stop. Where is the DD stop? There it is. Let's place it. It's a pity you get so less money for those DD stops, because I get 100 gold commission for this. I think that's totally unfair. So, and now we only need to do one more DD stop. But first thing, we need some extra HP. I also got some skills left, I think. Yes, we do. Two. We got two skills. Let's go to sleep. Confirm. Ding, 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 dong. Alright. Let's dump some of the unnecessary stuff. Still don't know why I need it. Suffer llamas used to make some high-end fabrics. Alright. Don't have that one machine yet. Got plenty of meat. So, let's see, let's make our last DD stop. Power generator, could also make this one, but I need 5 bricks of those, so could make some bricks from the craft. Oh, I don't have any stone with me. DD stop, check, build, so, guess I need to make one more plate, craft one, confirm, then let's see what we need, more bronze pipes, bronze plate, hardwood planks. How many hardwood? I got plenty of hardwood planks. All right. And framework, bronze pipe, fiber cloths. I guess we have some fiber cloths left. Yes, we do. All right. So that one, and now I only need the bronze pipes. Oh, great! Can only make one. Confirm. And it will take some time. So, in the meantime, we can put up the diagram at the research center. And that way, we save a lot of time and can start crafting the boombox. Yet open. Check down. And it's 9 a.m. Hello, good morning. Hello, Petra. Alright, I don't get this part normally. I was expecting that button. I got the diagram. Craft the tool. Research center might be able to help us. Collect some data. Assemble. The degree required. Oh, I already have the diagram. I only need to craft. Alright. Anything else we need to do? Assembly new diagram. I could take a look at the commissions that are in town. Because we could use some more money. Ooh, Higgins already running from the commissions. Commissions, I need to go that way. Alright. Ooh, there ain't much left. I'm in need of alpaca heads. Don't know how to make those. Need a 5 glass. Not big enough. 3 umbrellas. What a crappy. Yeah, I guess we could take that one. What do you do? Oh, I already had the 5 glass. Alright, that was an easy commission. Let's see what my rank is. I'm slowly gaining on Higgins. At least I get some data disks.
The Commerce Guild is always busy, but I feel like I'm taking.
Yeah, right. I don't want the umbrella parts. Guess we will go for the boombox now. I still wonder how I can get up there. Ooh, we got mail. Workshop ranking. Alright. Get. Alright, so that was the ranking. At least I got some power stones. And the last thing. Craft one. Confirm. Let's see what we can build. Box, why would I want one? I know I need this one, blue leather from loot. How the hell am I gonna get blue leather? Need iron, how am I gonna get iron? Alright, so we get some complicated questions to answer, because how am I, well, for now let's chop down some more wood, because you never have enough wood, at least as long as the boombox ain't done yet. To wait a little time for the copper copper pipe to be done. I still wonder what would make blue leather. had a big blue bear, but I don't think we can kill that one. Plot. I truly wouldn't know what. Alright, let's do the pipes. Alright. Let's place the last one. Where do we need to place that one? Those fish too. Oh, up there. Alright, we're almost there, and then we have finished placing the last DD stop. So with that last DD stop, I guess we're gonna end the episode. Yes, boys and girls, it will be the end of this episode. I am going to turn in the commission because I still need to argue with the mayor. Ooh, I see a box. With the mayor about that 100 gold. And we can put in some data disks. Let's see what that's. Oh, we should get now. We're going to keep the data disk for the next episode. Alright. Let's bring in the commission, and I guess in the next episode we are going to make ourselves some beef, cooked beef, and therefore we are going to get the barbecue. Ooh, hello mayor.
You've already placed the DD stops?
Yes.
That's very efficient. Here's your commission fee. With the new DD stops, traveling around this area will be much more convenient.
Yes, I know.
That's it. It can be more prosperous under my.
So, thank you for watching, and if you enjoyed the episode, give some thumbs up. I really enjoyed reading your comments down below, and I hope to see you in the next episode of My Time with Portia, and where we are gonna cook. Yeah, we are going to cook in our next episode. So, thank you for watching.